Clear, lazy, native, established opposition.
Yeah.
A hardworking team of mine. And greetings to you all. What? You don't recognize me? Me, Carrie Murphy, daughter of Connor and Caitlin Murphy, and granddaughter of Cole Murphy, first Irish immigrant of this land. Non-Irish people, not you, calling you. So I am here, dragged by my family, to oppose this lazy native government.
Shame!
Because I have just about 4 minutes to explain to you why we don't have to not vote. Yes. And because I have to eat an Irish stew after. So, Irish people make the best food, I know. Irish government people are trying to tell me to work less. What, are you crazy? I can never do that, and no one could. Why? Let me explain it. Well, first, let me contest your argument. Work is not pain, it's not torture, and it's not always a job. Work is, and goes hand in hand, with effort and determination. It can be an effort to do something. For example, if you're a teacher, to grade papers, it can be an effort.
So a teacher should only grade papers? That's her only job?
No, it's an example. I just said example. It is an effort to keep, for example, healthy, doing sports, for example. It could also be an effort to sustain, to keep a relationship, healthy one. And it could also be an effort for the greater good. If you recycle, if you use your car less. I know the Irish are really good at that.
Point of information?
No. Anyway, whether it's for all that or for all other things, work is an effort. Nothing comes from nothing. I think Carmenite said that. I mean, I'm sure, of course, I'm Irish. When I first heard that, I was listening from one ear while my mom was telling me for the 100th time the story of my grandfather's immigration. Boy. But then it got me thinking. What if, actually, nothing came from nothing? I mean, think about it. I love Lucky Charms, you know what I mean? The cereals. And there are little marshmallows hidden in the cereal box. And I always count on luck to get them. But luck isn't my friend, and I never get them. And that's the problem with luck. It's random and unreliable. And when my annoying mom tells me to work less, well, she's right. And if you really think about it, you will realize that it's the illusion of working less that makes you happy. You're actually bored. But I am not the only one who disagrees with you. As always, I have my family with me. My sister, Pauline, will explain to you why, if you want to reach your goals and be who you want to be, you have to work for and on yourself. My mom, Caitlin Murphy, will show you precisely why you need to work to create relationships and to preserve them. No, thank you. Finally, my dad, Connor, will tell you that now more than ever we need people and your work to make the world a better place. Yeah, I know, like in the Michael Jackson song, you know it.